I carry. I conceal carry, but when I drive, I don't carry. When I drive, right. it's jamming into my side.
Exactly.
I take it out, put it out. When I get out, I put it back in. And that may be the case. And maybe she ran up to the car real fast to say, hey guys, the screaming's back here. It's over there. And it startled him. And he meant to say, hey, you know, get back or you know, to defend himself. And it was a misfire. But, I mean, you got to come out and say this, because if not, you're not doing anybody, let alone yourself, any favors. And there are going to be people out there, other police officers, brother officers of yours, that are going to pay the price because of some vigilante move or some Ferguson riot and these other, or what happened in Dallas with the assassinations.
Right.
Some guys are going to get, because the public, you know, is going to run with it. They're going to spin it. And so you need to come out and let us know what's going on, or else, you know, it's your own kind that's going to, you know, pay the price for this. And so just like anything in life, you know, it's the miscommunication, it's the misperception.
Yeah.
It skews everything. So, absolutely. You know, if you screwed up, you know, come and say that.